So Peak by Evernote is another fantastic free app that you can use for many different features throughout your classroom. If we open up Peak, you'll see that it's a Flipboard type flashcard questioning system. It's really neat on the iPad though. I'm going to use the sample sushi quiz to demonstrate how it works. It tells us to close the smart cover and peek to begin. So as I close my smart cover, if I peek, I see a question down at the bottom. And then when I look further, I see the answer. If I close the cover, I get a new question and a new answer. Now this is set up initially to use the smart cover. However, if we go into the settings, we can use the virtual cover, which would then allow us to use the exact same feature, but instead use the virtual cover. And this way we can use a more protective cover for the iPad itself. This tool could be used for any sort of quizzing that students want to do. You might have your advanced students create the quiz and then other students pass the iPad around the room and test their knowledge about any subject that you might be working on at any grade level.